So we're here today with Kevin, the VP of Virtualization and Cloud Computing for Champion Solutions Group, and we're here talking about VDI, Virtual Desktop Initiatives. Kevin, can you explain to the group about the latest phenomenon with bring your own computer to work?
Yeah, absolutely. And it's not just work, it's school and a lot of other things. And, you know, colleges, my daughter goes to University of Florida, and a lot of them are now bringing their own computer, whether it be a PC, whether it be an iPad, whether it be a Mac. You know, some people are actually using now these Android tablets. It's surprising how many separate devices there are out there. And let's be honest, they can't support them all. But they can support a single image of the desktop that can be deployed to any device that they bring. And now we're even finding out, in fact, one of my colleagues here at Champion walked in with his iPhone the other day running a enterprise class application in a VDI environment on their iPhone. Unbelievable. I almost fell off my chair, but this is where it's going. Now, you know, we've done some deployments in large school districts, and believe it or not, this was part of their strategy, that they didn't have to go out and buy 8,000 clients for the 8,000 students. They could, you know, pare that down to 1,200, 1,400, but be able to support 8,000 students, whether they bring in a MacBook, an iPad, a regular laptop, and all of them can come in, connect into the network, bring up a desktop, all centrally managed. Big part of the schools. Now, let's talk about the doctors out there, because those guys, they want every new device, and they want it to work now. And this is, you know, what we're finding out doing a lot with healthcare is they're carrying iPads from patient to patient, bringing up their patient information in a secure, has to be with HIPAA, secure manner. Virtual desktop is the only way that they can do this. And it's working fantastically with wireless internet, very small, light form factor. People are starting to love this thing.